Our first
payday.
What is going on, man? Our first pay.
Three, two.
Our first pay. What are you doing?
You said together. Right,
or am I saying our first him payday? Now I'm lost. Now I'm completely confused.
This is Our First Job, presented by Payday.
The hardest working bar for the hardest working people. Our very first job was installing office furniture.
Office furniture.
And we worked for my uncle. So, like, we wanted to be the best in Pensacola. Plus, it was our uncle, so, like, we kind of gave in more. Like, we went all in for everything. And we would throw up these cubicles, right? It would be like, you and your brother, y'all have this run. There's 10 cubicles on this run. These two guys got this 10 cubicles on this run. So we would try to, like, throw it up, because you want to throw it up as quick as possible. You know, it's a good thing, because we got our work done in and out.
Worst off top was getting up every morning at 6. We would have to be in the warehouse to let the trucks in by 6 a.m., so that was pretty bad.
The best part was getting off work and literally knowing, like, this has ended. I get to go home and not do this anymore. We're at a bar, had a long day at work. My uncle Umaga walked in. He lets us know, hey, I'm leaving to Houston tonight. It's a 10-hour drive from Pensacola to Houston. We're literally in our work clothes. And he's like, if you guys don't leave with me tonight, you know, I'm not reaching my hand out to you guys no more, you know, because you got to take the step. You know, I only open the door, you got to walk through it.
So we drop everything, man. We go, he take us home that night. We kiss
Pack
the babies
a book bag.
Goodbye, kiss the wives goodbye.
We call our boss, which is our uncle. Which is our uncle, hey, we're not coming in tomorrow. He's like, what do you mean you're not coming in tomorrow? It's only a 5-man crew. 2 guys are leaving, I got 3, I got this big job. We start tomorrow, this new job. I said, yeah, man, we're going to Houston. He's like, for what? He's like, we're going with uncle, we're gonna start training. And then he's like, man, we have to do this. We gotta do this.
Like, in order to have something that you want that you've never had before, like, you need to do something you've never done before. You know, step outside your comfort zone, and it's very, you know, I guess that's why not many people do it, because it's uncomfortable, but, I mean, you gotta push the limit, man.